Jim says he came alive when he met Norma Jean Osborne in 1965, a beautiful Kentucky girl who was just starting college at Union. By this time, he had already completed a master's in English and was the assistant dean of students. Lucky for him, she was working in his office for the summer. They married in 1967, and 46 years later, he still says marrying her was the smartest thing he ever did. He refers to her as the most beautiful girl who ever lived, and he can prove that through the hundreds of photographs that he has collected of her over the years. In fact, he has put together at least 5 large albums of Norma pictures and marvels over them quite often. Yes, it's true. But he is right. She is beautiful from the inside out and deserving of every marvel. But so is he. Perfect match. Let's watch their love story unfold. Here's a hint. A move to Maryland, a PhD, and 3 babies.
Built with you in mind. Knock and a door will open. Seek and you will find. Ask and you'll be given the key to this world of mine. I'll be waiting here with my for you. Welcome to my world. Welcome to my
morning. Blackbird has spoken.